price differentiation meaning case of economic and cross-border of goods, system and people. This means that it can gain profit from price differentiation, meaning that if the economy is good, then the company can gain high profit from that. As I said 2 weeks ago, in meeting,
lapaya kasi host na hai, leheraya jake kaoge. The main thing,
if we not create any of opportunities of the in business, we will lose or death in this market. Okay, the second is get access to cheap labor and raw material.
Boost and example,
as an example, Nike, the company managed to get cheap labor and also raw material when they are open factories in developing countries like Indonesia. Because they are choose Indonesia because they can save costs. The third is share the knowledge in host country. Knowledge is important everywhere. Knowledge. By having exchange of ideas, this can help the company to run the business easier and understanding what the local wants, the demand for the host country. The fourth is low process. Sorry. The advantage, the disadvantages of multinational company is first is long process to decision, long process of decision making. It is because the decision of a big company was not made by the branch at each region, but all decisions were made by headquarters